hate my life so much. Hi everyone, Coyote Montana here, and I've got a problem, a really big problem, and it's a problem with my parents. Yes, that's what I'm really mad about. It happened around, like, you know, during the past times when I'm older, and probably already know about why my life stinks so much when I told you the video that you saw. And, I'm really mad about this, okay? Because yesterday, my dad's trying to show me how to, well, use the oven, but when I try to get my hand really close to it, I can feel the heat. And I just got so mad that I couldn't do it. Because I get fear. I have fear with the oven. And another thing is that up at Allendale Woods, is that they thought I was going to be so grateful about going to Florida next year, but I couldn't because I prefer going there around 2025 because of Super Nintendo World. And they said that I'm ungrateful, but no, I am not ungrateful. They're the ones that are my parents are the ones that are ungrateful. Man, it makes me so mad, everyone. I'm like Gordon Ramsay upset. See, this is the reason why I have problems with my parents. Big problems, like Godzilla big. This is the reason why my life stinks. First, the pain in the butt dog of mine. Then the annoying neighbors with their annoying dogs. And now my parents. Man. Man, my parents wouldn't even understand this. But my friends always understand. I mean, my buddy Jaguar Montana understands. My buddy Wolfie Montana. Even Randy, Makai, Dale, Fernando, Kira, Shelby, etc. Even my girlfriend Naomi. She really cares about me and she understands how I feel. And everyone else in school too. But my parents, they're so ungrateful. Totally ungrateful. I'm just so upset about everyone, okay? About yesterday. Too upset. Man. See, this is the reason why that this week is a tough week. Because what happened on Father's Day, my mom was greedy with all the ketchup. Second, I didn't go out with Ryan with the group because it's like a 12 to 2, and I'm not a 12 to 2 person. I'm a 10 to 12 person on Monday. And on Tuesday, I told Waters about it. And then yesterday on the Zoom, I was talking to Ryan and Demi about something was going on and everything, and with problems. Man, I need to go see a psychiatrist. I need to go see a therapist so I could tell them about my problems. Probably someday in the future to help me sort things out. I'm gonna end it here, everyone, okay? But I will upload another video on July 4th. Probably you might already know about, like, the screen sizes, but there is one more screen size that I forgot to show you. Okay? And remember, don't forget the like button. One like equals, well, to help me calm down. Okay? Just be sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the like, send some comments, and hit the bell button for brand new videos. Okay, everyone? And I'm not going to say peace out. I'm just not in the mood, okay? But I'll see you next time. Bye.